Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. Hopefully, one of the last installments because we are only waiting for the Enlightenment to spread through our realm. We now have three provinces with Enlightenment, and that's okay. And we are just at war with Spain to conquer South Africa, because, wait, what? Where are they? Ah, come on. Really? Good leader from the nobles. Excellent. So let's take this guy and let's send him also to the Philippines. Yeah. So let's keep behind like 5,000 troops, and these guys move to the ship, and let's move first here. Nah, we really don't need this place. Let's go. Let's go here first. Ah, sorry. Let's go here first. Good. Already have again a lot of money. Ah, we should look if, yeah, we should build some more ships. Let's look at the trade income. It's 84% here, so it's okay for us. We have 75% here, and 65% here. So let's see, you are protecting trade in Brazil, and you protecting trade in Panama. But what are you doing? You're doing nothing. Let's protect trade in what's this called? Amazonas. And let's just say you'll take 40 ships with you. And then We'll build some cities and some workshops. Okay. That's okay. Let's do the next team, Zopzilo. So these ships, let's go there. With some luck, there are no Spanish ships around. Ah, but Valencia is already under siege. Ugh, too bad. Killed some Spaniards. National decision available. Found Indian Trade Company. Ooh. Only port province in India, China, Japan, or the East Indies. What does this do? Gain 200 ducats and gain 1 merchant. Ooh, nice. I really don't need the merchant stuff, but yeah, why not? So, let's see, trade. We have a trader here, don't we? Nope. Yes, we have. Then there is also one trader here. No. But we could transfer trade, because some of the trade goes to Mississippi and we don't want it to go to Mississippi River. Or we could send someone here. This is the wrong direction, it should go in our direction. There's some trade coming back to us. Yes, it is. There is some trade going to Panama directly from here, like in the Philippines. Yay! So we did something good. Transfer trade power. Ooh, 40,000 Spaniards. Let's take another coastal province. Because there are these stupid noble rebels. The Spanish are trying to taking it back. Okay. Let's do this edict there. Build a factory there. There. So how about this deal? Yay, you would do it. How about you give me also some money? Right. Nice. I will send these troops directly to South Africa because we will probably. Probably try to get into this trading region, East African Charter. Because we want this last mission to do before we just have to do a brief war with Mutapa. We have a war with Mutapa. So they would give me access to their country. So we just have to wait until they come down here. Military reform. Military, diplo points, or both. I mean, when do we have then? We just take tech in 8 years. 17, this is 10 years. I mean, we really don't need the navy, especially not against Mutapa. So let's take this. How about we have no diplomats now, but surely there will be soon some. We lose Quorum Tlacopan, We need Tlacopan. I mean, this is this region. This is Mexico, where we just have two stupid regions, yeah. Let's keep it. I really don't care. Ah, yes, I care because I did claim. Because I did call this. Stupid René. Stupid. Yay. Go to Shagami. Let's do this next. Let's recall from Soto. Yay. Yeah, why not? We now have 100 points with you, so we can do this. Corrupt officials. Yay, this gives us another achievement, I believe. Or not. That's stupid. I really don't need this. Oh yeah, really. So einfach auf mein Konto. Corrupt the officials of someone. Go to this. Yeah. Serves me right. Why do I have to try to be unfriendly to some other nations? Again, they declared war on Fox. Newfoundland is really big now. Could try to get them. Let's go there first. Then there. Ship is not here. Ah, we are stupid because we didn't send it. Let's send it here. You can go there as well. Nah, Fox, you don't need my military access. You can die alone. natives in Karagar. Yeah, just take the armrest. It's not too bad. So when do you arrive at Muncie? On the 10th of February. And you would arrive on the 11th, that's okay. Could do another round of %, 22%, 16%, 36%. Yeah, that's nice. How about development? Where is it? Rather cheap. Santa Fe. There is Santa Fe down here. 13%. Yeah, let's do the encourage development here. Yes, they are already at 13.74% in Santa Fe. So now they are. Especially military, because so it's present here as well. Okay, we have it now in 4 provinces, and 6.8% of the Incan development has embraced this stupid enlightenment. We have 1708, so we are only 8 years after it started. So, next step is building a few universities, a few manufacturers. and just a few of these. Going up there again. This is also Mutapa. Okay. We just want the coasts. Inspiring leader, plus 5% morale. Okay. How about declaring war on you? Ooh. Fancy. A lot of war. Of allies you can field, but let's see. Attack, military attack 20, not too bad. How about Congo? Ndongo is 15. Congo is 13, so yeah. Sure. Let's try to kill me. I'm not undoing the siege because so I don't need to go need to ask Castile if they give me military access. How about hunt enemy fleets in the West African Sea, no, East African Sea. East China. Ugh. Western Indian Ocean. Western. Oh, come on. No Indian Ocean stuff. We can't hunt for pirates here. Okay, I'll stop here for today and open the door.